The title, it's just basically the place I used to live in Glasgow. And we were doing our radio little spot one night, and this topic came up, but I was still actually living there at the time, so I didn't want to say why it was called that.
What an ego. He actually thought you had a stalker.
No,
so he didn't want to let it out in Radio Scotland.
Turns out it was Angus. So. Anyway.